beginning, before we built New Jerusalem, we used to explore just like this. A small group setting out for the horizon, looking for resources, trying to make sense of the world we'd been thrust into, trying to find a way forward. It was a hard time, but I can't deny it, that it was also exciting. I think it's part of our nature to be wanderers. Our ancestors crossed entire oceans on flimsy wooden boats just to see what else there was.
Is it weird to feel nostalgic for a time I never experienced? I just think I could have contributed so much. so much history here that we can't see. The founder must have walked these paths hundreds of times, maybe thousands. Miranda must have stood right where we're standing. This all looks alien to us, but it must have been familiar to them.
If this was their home, where are they now?
They must be inside the megastructure, waiting for us to pass the test. It's the only thing that makes sense.
One of the most foolish illusions that commonly persist is that nature is a victim and humanity is a perpetrator. This can only be the opinion of someone who has not witnessed nature at first hand, who has not seen its immense and awe-inspiring baseness. Nature is mindless chaos and eternal conflict, a system of predation and consumption whose perfect cruelty can only induce a terrified and unwilling admiration. Nature is our most powerful and least honorable enemy, a beast that consumed every last one of our ancestors and will consume us just as quickly if we are not successful in our struggle with it.
Done, 1K.